talked to Coach Clifford. He said he's just a terrific pick and roll player, and his skills were on display right there.
Siakam slides it in against Isaac.
Do a good job, but this is the playoffs. This is a former Finals MVP. The playoffs are just different.
Van Vliet feels he's built for this time of year and connects on it.
Big shots, no moment is too big. He comes off of a screen right here, feet set, knocks it down.
Inside the final 2 minutes remaining in this first quarter. Van Vliet, that's a deep one. He got it! Oh, feeling good, Fred Van Vliet.
He's smart enough to realize he has a mismatch. And look at him. Gets into a...
Siakam turns down the wing three. Meeks gets fouled and finishes.
Who doesn't play that much, comes in game ready, gets to his mid-range shot, and one, knocks it down. And I tell you what, Orlando's fortunate because Toronto had, they've gotten some very good threes other than Fred VanVleet's last two. You see Kyle try to get downhill here.
Gasol finds Green. His three is good. That'll end the first half. Gordon loses it. Here's Siakam in transition with the flush.
And everything they're doing right now is being motivated by their defense. It's really picked up right here. You look at nice hands right there by Siakam. Finishes on the break, but that, when you go to that halftime and you have a few minutes to be able to make some adjustments.
After January 31st, Leonard whittling inside, finishes, and the foul.
This is against a very good defender right here. Just look at him. He's just so strong. And he finishes with both hands around that basket.
Carter Williams is down. 5-on-4 for the Raptors. Powell lays it in. Timeout Orlando. Guarded by Gordon. 5 to shoot. Gordon hanging. Leonard fading and hitting. Green, one of the best chase down artists in the game. But not that time. Leonard, you bet! Tie game again.
What a big shot.
Leonard with swagger in his gait. Trying to untie it. He does! Chauncey, sometimes it's just about a great player making a great play.
And that's exactly what it was. I mean, isolation. You want your best player to have the ball in his hands.
On the road this season, as Green kicks that shot clock at 10. Here comes Siakam. The ultra-talented forward going left hand. 9 straight to start the game.
He just joined us, Kawhi Leonard. To a terrific start, 12 of their first points. Siakam!
That rough handoff is so difficult to guard. The entire organization, no doubt about it. I love what the Magic are doing. I think they have definitely come a long way. Lowry took a hard fall. And great job here with the cut. Augustine just didn't see it, and Isaac couldn't get there in time from the weak side to block it.
Here's Vucevic. Pass out, stolen by Gasol. Siakam.
How about the pass there from Lowry? But that's the third steal already for Mark Gasol.
And the Raptors matching their biggest lead of the night.
And this is a team that has shot to three so well at a high rate since February 9th. There's Kyle operating on the inside. They struggled in game one, struggling here in game two. But the Raptors lead by 12. Gordon right there, Gasol. Here's Leonard fading. He's on fire. He's got 22 on 9 of 11 shooting.
Yeah, that's the thing as a young player. He's taken three shots, and they've all been threes as opposed to maybe putting it on the ground and getting to the rim. And great read by Gasol there to Leonard, and the presence of Leonard
is carving him up. 10 of 12 from the field, 24 points, and he could extend the Raptors' lead. Raptors' second best record in the league behind only Milwaukee, as Leonard bringing this Magic defense to its knees tonight.
Well, we talked about the great ones that it presents. The best chance he feels at potentially winning a world championship.
Three-time All-Star, former defensive player of the year. Look at Siakam! Magnificent! How about the body control by Siakam in the open floor, able to avoid, and then the presence to still get the finish up and over Augustine there. That was a beautiful play there. Augustine didn't look like he wanted to take that charge on that play.
Got his head all night.
Vucevic intercepted, gets who? Leonard is everywhere. The Magic are on the ropes.
Yeah, just came in late there. Vucevic had no idea he was trailing on the play and then able to go through the contact, get the finish, wanted the foul. They don't have those guys that are yet built for the postseason that can have success when it gets harder. Although that was pretty easy right there for Kawhi. But this right here is just, from a defensive standpoint, you can see the head starting to hang in this Magic team.
Thorpe now taking his turn on Leonard. Leonard, 31 points, pulls up from deep, got it! 34 tonight.
He's pretty good.
Powell with the steal. Powell attacking. Bucket is good. Ross, 5 of 9, 15 points. They've kept him quiet here in the second half. Van Vliet works with Serge. Up fake, drives. Bank shot is good for Ibaka. He's got 9.
Norman Powell. Leonard open for 3. He has been spectacular.
He does so many other things, though, Adam. Yeah. I thought they over-exaggerated that.
Leonard finding Gasol at a 5-0 Raptors lead.
This place is going to explode when Booch finally knocks one down.
Leonard to Green for 3. That's something that Danny Green loves, the corner 3-pointer.
Well, we've seen this before. This gentleman in a black uniform throwing it to that gentleman in a black uniform.
Here is Kawhi. Kick to the corner for Siakam. It beats the buzzer. Crowd wanted a foul, as you might expect from the partisans in this building. Leonard on the drive and the jam.
He can get by people, and then he's going to finish. He usually does it with one hand. That time he wasn't taking chances. Take that.
Siakam glides in and scores 12 in the first quarter for Pascal.
And 5 seconds is what they have to get this shot off.
Ross had that one deflected by Gasol. Look at Kawhi Leonard taking the bump and scoring.
There's the penetration. Marc Gasol, I think, got his hand on it. And there's Kawhi going coast to coast. He's having trouble getting going, nothing like defense, and get a breakaway.
Gordon spinning and stripped by Gasol. Hit the deck very hard. Leonard spinning at the other end past Augustine.
Yeah, they got to recognize that. They didn't have a lot of guys back, but there's no way DJ Augustine anticipated the pick and roll.
Finds Ibaka. Beautiful pass to Siakam. And Steve Clifford did not like that defensive set. Timeout.
Excellent ball move.
Lowry or somebody smaller.
Amen.
Siakam, great move on Ross, tried to recover, did not. Pascal Siakam stepping up here in game 3.
Composure, he's still only 25 years old. Head fake, wait, step through, and his step through is long. 50-50 balls.
Late in the shot clock, Lowry, the step back to force it up, and knocks it down. A cold-blooded shot by Lowry. Coming up next with Mike, Mark, Jeff, and Lisa. Nice take by Norman Powell out of the timeout. Stems the tide as Orlando is trying to surge back.
There's Gasol. We know he can shoot the 3. Comes barreling down the paint and goes glass.
That's a big fellow.
Everyone in the organization said he's got no problems. So far, 0 for 1. Make that 1 for 2.
Jarrett looked pretty good on that drive. Zach Zarber, long lost brothers. So here comes Leonard down the paint. Going glass again.
Bounce back after a bad performance. Flu-like symptoms or not, there's another deflection and steal.
Leonard!
Oh, my goodness.
Look at the footwork.
And driving opportunities on the weak side.
Good starts for both Fournier and Vucevic. Siakam! Boy, this kid is a bad, bad boy. Here's Siakam. Ross on his back. Draws the double team. Van Vliet! That's good!
And there's an example where we talk about Siakam is getting to a point.
This is Gordon. Weaves his way down the paint. Sent back by Ibaka.
Wow.
Their lead at nine. Vucevic, pretty spin. Blocked inside. It's Leonard.
It almost seemed like Kawhi got there just in time.
Leonard fading away. Puts it down again.
Because he was going to bank it. And then here with the body control and the hang.
Five to shoot. 10 seconds left in the half. Here comes Lowry, the little hesitation. Siakam, that's a three, splash!
Unacceptable in the postseason.
Green the steal. Finds the trailing Lowry, and then Leonard! It is all Raptors here in Orlando. And a rare miscue.
Why, there's another easy one.
Here comes Vucevic. Look at Gasol, that incredible defense.
The kind of passion that Jordan is playing with from everybody else.
And Leonard again, and he's fouled.
This guy is something else.
Mo Bamba went down with that stress fracture in his foot at the end of January. Dwight Powell has hit some huge baskets in the second half. Up 17 points. That was the 17th Orlando turnover. Powell taking flight and putting it down. Blew a huge opportunity last night. Siakam! Fierce finish!
Siakam right there, clock down. Isaac just throws it up. And Gasol excellent with it.
Excellent. Locked in the entire possession.
Lowry! A blow by! Right to the rim! What a start for number 7! Leonard doubles Lowry in the corner. Three! Air ball scooped up! The Raptors
just driving through and just they make it difficult.
Man, just
but that's his character and his tough.
Aggressive take. Here's Norm now. Drive.
Nice pass.
Ibaka.
Great pass.
And one.
Oh, I love it. You know, we call that logical progression, right? He's taking, you know, ABC. He's taking every step and he's passing it.
It's a 13-3 run!
Hello!
Don't like that call right in front of the Orlando bench. I thought it was off of Gasol's leg. 25 for Leonard. We're back to look at the drive by Kawhi Leonard. Watch the rip through. So strong. Getting those shoulders by AG.
And as you mentioned earlier, Matt,
look at that. Siakam! Two-handed slam! Timeout!
This is beautiful. A little dribble penetration, and then Siakam, a little flush. Hello! You know, like, the game slows down. It's a joy to watch.
Kyle on the inside! What a move and a take through contact! He's got 14.
You see Kawhi Leonard and Gasol doubling you, you're getting rid of it. And look at this. That's just old-fashioned.
In and out, Gasol bats it over to Green.
And when you got a guy like Gasol with the pass,
Kawhi, the claw with the catch.
Van Fleet using the screen. Green for three. He prefers the corners, but he can shoot it from anywhere beyond the three-point line. His second three tonight. Nicely done by a former Magic player 2 years ago.
Missed the final six games of the regular season with a thumb injury. Batted away by Meeks.
I'll tell you what, he's a pretty good defender with a reputation as a shooter.
Ibaka slam dunk.
He's like a mini Giannis. He's a freight train in the open floor.
7-0 burst by Philly. Leonard in for the Rockets. I think Toronto is comfortable with Embiid shooting from the outside and settling at times. Leonard squares, connects. Fade away from Butler, in and out. 7-0 run for Toronto. Lowry trying to add to it. Back door. Siakam! A high flyer!
That's a
picked up by Harris.
That's two times now he's missed a point-blank layup indeed here early on.
Beautiful fake! Swung for the fences. Making big moves early and late. Leonard's jumper is there. It's a three. Quiets the crowd.
That ends a 7-0 run. Lowry off of a made basket. Oh, the fake shot goes, and the foul. Leonard looking to weave his way. He does. Beautiful spin. Kawhi Leonard with a fantastic finish. Leonard one-on-one with Simmons. Clear up. Leonard leaves it. Gasol rocks the rim.
Never allowing him to get a good look or anything in rhythm.
Siakam one-on-one with Tobias Harris. Gets it to go. Pascal Siakam. Rebounding numbers in favor of Philly. 31-20. Denied! Kawhi Leonard! The rejection! Siakam! Rebounding numbers in favor of Philly. 31-20. Denied! Kawhi Leonard! The rejection! Siakam! A spicy P slam! Here's Butler. Stripped by Lowry. And a turnover. Van Vliet locked up. Through the air. Leonard, the closeout by Harris. Leonard turns. Oh, ridiculous!
Yeah, but the reality is the minutes weren't the issue. The fact that he was 5 of 18 from the floor, the way he had.
Denied Serge Ibaka! Harris against Powell. Harris leans. Again. We're down to 4:20 to play here in the fourth. Leonard, head and shoulder fake, hangs, gets the bounce, and rebounded by Lowry, who rebounds his position at a high level.
You know, I really feel like Kyle Lowry, a great finish there. To me, he's the best team defender at the point guard position in the league. A few possessions now. You see Tobias Harris starting off on Mark.
Oh my goodness. Siakam, the creativity.
Possession before you see here. Just a good job with that spin move. Caught him off balance.
Gasol back out for Lowry. Lowry contact. Gets it to go, plus the foul.
Just so crafty. Sleeping a little bit. That little hesitation. And then just jumps into him, creates the contact. See how he caught him coming forward and then just went into attack mode. That possession. They had that entire free throw line covered. He couldn't turn the corner.
Contested. Leonard sticks it.
And you'll live with that, though.
Kawhi Leonard, his first field goal attempt. It's a deuce for Leonard. His first quarter. Toronto's lowest scoring point total in a quarter in the playoffs, 16. Oh, Leonard! With the scoop to the hoop.
This grown man move by Kawhi. You can see Embiid not wanting to take a chance there, picking up that second foul, just trying to go vertical.
Van Vliet there defensively. And he lost it. 3-on-1 developing. Lowry gives it up. Leonard! Big finish!
Toronto takes advantage, gets in transition, and Kawhi getting the crowd back in it.
Have to play in the second quarter. Leonard against Simmons. Little fend off, and the fadeaway is smooth. Philadelphia, number 4 rebounding team in the NBA this season. They are crushing Toronto on the glass. Simmons could not convert, and it's knocked out of bounds off of the Raptors.
Dictating offensively, Philly doing that, being much more assertive.
A lot of contact. Lowry, will they give him continuation? Weak side rebound, Leonard loops it ahead. Siakam, Philly gets back defensively. Get it inside, Gasol. Cutter, Leonard, the throwdown.
That's been an unsung hero. He finds Ennis there, can't get that triple. When you look at the defense he's done, and this is where I think Toronto's got to take advantage off their defense, getting out in transition.
Leonard, getting physical with Ennis, 9 to shoot. Leonard hangs, gets it to go. Off-balance delivery, Kawhi Leonard. Member of the Toronto Raptors. Lowry peeks at the clock. Makes his move. The runner gets the roll.
Is Philly on the verge of being swept? Now all of a sudden this thing gets really interesting if they're able to hold on here.
Leonard gets the deuce plus one. Raptors lead the series 1-0. Leonard tried the crossover. Simmons didn't bite. Leonard leans. Big shot goes. We're down to 1:40 to play. Leonard makes the quick move. Kick it out. Lowry. Yes!
Siakam to get another possession. Only five on the shot clock.
Siakam floats it up. No. Rebound. Siakam lays it in.
Van Fleet to Gasol. One-on-one. Two old-time centers. And Gasol wins that battle.
I'd like to see Kobe Bryant do a detail about your preparation for the game. It's a thing of beauty.
He doesn't have that much detail as Leonard with the left hand claw dunk.
Kawhi Leonard, dribble penetration and ability to palm the basketball and finish. We're in Philadelphia, similar to Dr. J. You know, big time hands.
Jimmy Butler having a terrific all around first half. Leonard falling away. Got it. Siakam deflected by Butler. Lowry inside. Danny Green throws it up and in as the shot clock expired. J.J. Redick got hurt on that play. You see him trying to walk it off. Ennis trying to guard Kawhi Leonard. Quick spin, gets inside and throws it down. Lowry just his second field goal. 7 points, four assists. Off the turnover. Green throws it up to Siakam. And a lead cut to 11. But for your star guy to miss, to still didn't play in a lot of games as Leonard line drive is good.
No, I give those other guys. It shows you how talented.
Leonard, a little crossover, sets up the three. He has become such a good three-point shooter.
What school did you go to?
A lot, unfortunately.
Leonard with a steal, three on one. Leonard, nice feet. Siakam throws it down. Kawhi Leonard, six to shoot, looking for some room. Oh, three Sixers were around him, and Leonard drills another. Lowry. Shot clock winding down. Green's got to get it off. Just does. And backs it home. Danny Green now with 13.
Shaquille O'Neal is rolling over in his king-size waterbed right now.
No, those guys that you mentioned, they're looking at it like, Mark Jackson has a point. It's no disrespect to them. It's a compliment to this guy's skill level.
Lowry pretty much helpless that time against Harris. Siakam, dribble handoff on Kawhi Leonard. Rising up in the paint, and that's his first field goal. And Leonard running it back. Good ball fake on Simmons. And Kawhi Leonard with his first three-pointer of the game. And
excellent defensive move by Gasol as he took away the lane.
Ibaka on the break off the great dime from Lowry. Embiid fell after the pass by Redick. Lowry on the break against Butler. Waited, and Ibaka with the finish off a nice dime.
Yeah, but also he cut the defender off.
Leonard wide open.
Oh, great
recovery by Simmons for the block. Another good closeout by the Sixers. Nice. Danny Green doesn't mind.
Now look, great block, no doubt about it. You have to do it.
Leonard out top, his team up by five.
Oh,
got
great.
Free on the baseline and punches it home. Raptors playing off Gasol at the elbow. Leonard into the paint, great fake, and goes under for the layup. And back come Kawhi Leonard, tied at 49. Stops for the three-pointer. Good decision by Kawhi.
And is this guy...
This is the time of the year that he's been waiting for. Kawhi Leonard, like he's doing a drill out there. Lowry, good look underneath, and Siakam finally gets his first field goal of the game, Hubie Brown, with 4:15 to go in the third. James Ennis continues to contribute in a big way off the bench. Leonard, guarded by Simmons. Baseline pull-up. Boy, he is still hot. The sound, the resonance of Kawhi Leonard's voice. That's how quiet he is.
Nice
pass inside to Gasol. Very humble and modest beginnings.
Well, he definitely picked the right school. Excellent coaching staff. And then he blossomed.
Great shot there by Lowry.
Break right now, mainly because Ennis is playing such a strong game. And he has Lowry. Remember now, Lowry got off to a great start in that first quarter. He's been quiet.
And Ibaka for the Raptors. Embiid got picked off. Butler picked up Leonard. It didn't matter. Kawhi Leonard drills another jumper. Simmons pressing up on Leonard. See, they'll run it.
Switches.
Fires a long one.
Oh, my.
Nothing
oh, my.
But net. Now. Kawhi not.
Come on.
I think he has to. In part, Philly has killed him at times on the offensive glass, so that eliminates some of that.
Lowry jams it. It's a three.
And that's a great sign right there. Ultra aggressive here for the Sixers.
Oh, Van Vliet just picked the pocket of Embiid. Powell gives it up. Leonard, big finish.
You watch Van Vliet able to just pick Embiid's pocket there. Kicks it ahead to Powell, who finds Kawhi as he gets his first deuce of the game.
7-0 in fast break. 10 attempts for Toronto, 9 for Philadelphia. 1 second difference, shot clock to game clock. Leonard splits defenders.
Is your inability to switch and guard the catch and shoot off a good offensive execution.
Ibaka, the fake, and the Statue of Liberty dunk.
You see Serge here at the pump fake and look, the rotation just late to get over, and Serge goes where nobody on the weak side can, which up is up above the rim.
The corner pop doesn't go, and it's rebounded by Green, who's back in there for the Raptors. Monroe returning for Philadelphia. Green fires, connects. It's a triple.
Right now, as Toronto winning the battle on the backboard, and then Danny Green there just in rhythm, able.
6.5 remaining. Second quarter. Lowry all the way to the cup, and the foul. To the corner, Ibaka. Long strides for two. Leonard peeks at the clock, 5 seconds. Leonard makes his move. Oh! That's a man's jam! Kawhi Leonard!
He's only got 13 and 10 with 3 assists and 1 emphatic finish up over the top of a Sixers team right now that is trying to survive on the road.
They outscore the 76ers 37-17, and another Kawhi light. And they've locked down Philadelphia defensively here tonight. Ennis drives in, denied the blockum for Siakam. 29-24 in favor of Toronto. Simmons just gave it away. Gasol, the lead pass to Siakam.
Well, Ben Simmons just loses it, and you can see Siakam out ahead of the defense with the finish in Toronto. In control. Just have not seen a lot of that from Ben Simmons or the Sixers in this game.
Just the 5th shot of the night. Oh, Leonard! Kawhi going up high. Loves the big stage. And he's been a highlight machine in the postseason. The latest one from Leonard. Long rebound to Toronto. 32-28 off the boards. Lowry, a chance for 4.
Of the Raptor here tonight. Lowry able to knock that one down, and they are just giving it to the Sixers.
Norm Powell drives, dishes, and another bucket. Ibaka, a chance for 3. 2.5 to go, Marjanovic.
That's a barrage in America.
Yeah, it's barrage anywhere. Any continent. Powell going upstairs for the jam.
Butler acquired in mid-November from Minnesota. Due to be a free agent, though, possibly after tonight. Here's Siakam at the elbow, and he banks it home.
So Kyle Lowry, consecutive possessions, makes a 3 in the corner.
Leonard with 8 points. They move it around off that initial double, and great look by Gasol to Siakam.
That's exactly right. Kawhi, I was talking about how long it's been since he's had a turnover.
Leonard off the Ibaka screen. Hesitates. Oh, what a feed to Ibaka for the slam.
Tremendous pass. You don't think Kawhi thought to himself, there is no way I'm having another 7 turnover game.
Leonard just snatches it out of the air with his left hand, then takes it with his right and lays it in. 10-0 run by Toronto. The shot clock at 4. And a strip by Leonard. Lowry, great save as he was falling. Leonard takes it all the way for the slam. Leonard keeps the dribble against Simmons with a timer now at 3. Goes into the paint, hangs, and finishes with one hand.
That's a tough shot. Look, look at Kawhi just dancing with the basketball a little bit. You're not going to strip. You see guys try to do this all the time on him. You are going to foul him.
Butler, could this be their last game as members of the Sixers? As Leonard takes it to the rim. Boy, he got bumped. And Patrick McCaw. Miller in the lane.
Nice move.
The layup. In Toronto with a spot in the Eastern Conference Finals on the line. Milwaukee is waiting. And the Bucks are going to get a week off.
Has Leonard, Finals MVP, back with San Antonio. Into Harris. By Embiid. It's loose and vacuumed in by Siakam. He's battling a calf issue, but looks to be hale and hearty tonight. Inside he goes. With Greg Monroe in for the first time. Oh, it's pickpocketed, and here comes Kawhi. Simmons, Embiid knocked away. Green picked up by Ibaka. Ahead to Leonard. Underneath to Green. Three triples for Philadelphia. Shot clock at five and across the lane. Got it. Leonard got it to go. Oh, pickpocketed. Leonard by Harris. Into the hole. Harris defends on the perimeter. Award-winning American Express halftime report. Ernie Schenck, Kenny and Charles. The other way with a drive and a two. What a play.
And that's just an experienced move. Kyle Lowry just launched himself and established. You're going to get that call. And Kyle Lowry knows that he's had at least one of these in literally every game in this series. And how about the strength to take that hit?
Little pass inside. Ibaka finds the curling. Kawhi Leonard. Redick is 4 of 10. Ibaka has 3 rebounds. The other way. The dive. Lowry. Embiid watching Siakam.
Siakam is just reluctant to shoot the basketball right now. And I tell you what. Ibaka. Wow.
Shot clock at 3. Lowry. Oh, what a shot. Here comes Kawhi Leonard, has the defense of Simmons right there and takes it out down. Shot! There's Siakam averaging 21 in the series, and Siakam tonight has 9. 3, Leonard, good! Here's Harris, shot clock at 2, doubled, knocked away, stolen by Lowry, 2-on-1, Siakam!
For 3 and knocks it down. Kyle Lowry hitting his last 2 shots. Siakam got the set and stuck. Pascal Siakam, who has had a tremendous season.
Right there on Ilyasova. But look at the crossover baseline. Put that up in your room, kids. That's a poster. Good challenge. Better finish by Siakam.
Final seconds, first quarter. Ibaka. And that will count. Siakam handling. Nice move by Pascal Siakam.
He has really grown as a player from his first year.
Back in, Lowry on the foul, his second.
And this is not in a half court set, but
excellent, excellent mid-range player.
Kawhi Leonard with the step.
Speaking of, did somebody say mid-range?
Speaking of.
Catch and shoot for Siakam. Green keeps it alive for Leonard. Middleton. And the pass deflected. Here's Leonard ahead of the field. Chased by Middleton. And he puts it down.
Put it on a show once again on the road. The long transition.
Lowry goes baseline. Here's Lowry for 3. What a possession for Kyle Lowry.
What a game for Kyle Lowry. Kid for Leonard and Kyle Lowry with the deep three here. The longer the series goes, though, it favors the team that got the rest early.
Connaughton is stripped.
Final seconds of the third. It's a four-point game. Siakam fires. Yes! That will count at the buzzer. So we head to the fourth quarter. He'll check it out, but he got it off. Lowry. And Fleet. Lowry wide open for three. Kyle Lowry has been hitting the shot from downtown. Of the Brooklyn Nets, that was back in April of 2015.
To do what they're going to do. He scores. How about Lowry? Toronto in the half court. That pace is slowed down. Not getting the looks. But Lowry telling me he's not aggressive tonight, Reg.
Oh, my goodness.
And he doesn't think about it, Reg. That's what I love it. He was going to shoot that rock before he even caught it.
Siakam goes at Lopez. Another three for Kyle Lowry.
Where would they be?
That's an exclusive 50-40-90 club. We'll run down the membership a little bit later on as Ibaka from beyond the line. Good job by the Bucks on Leonard. They double up on him. Now he finds some space and hits. Kawhi Leonard.
He's good.
Shot clock to three. Siakam. Rebound Leonard. It counts and the foul.
Reggie goes to monthly meetings.
Oh, wow.
Nice move by Leonard.
Leonard picked up on a switch by Lopez, who fouls him as he scores.
Portland get that high of a seed every year.
How about Steve Kerr with all the ups and downs of the Warriors?
He has,
but he'd never get it because of the success.
You can't get it with two MVPs.
That's right. Well, the 28-point lead has been cut by 10. Down to 18. Leonard gets it off and counts it a foul. Rare miss by Brogdon.
Got numbers.
Van Vliet. High off glass, and he is able to convert. Crowd wanted a foul. Whoa. Van Vliet for three, and suddenly he.
And think about for Brogdon, this is only his third game back.
And he's played well in all three. Here's Powell for three. Norman Powell continues to hit from long range. 10 points. There's Jody Meeks. Gets it away and scores. They'll check it out. It's a two-pointer for Meeks.
The lead has been as large as 28. So what can be improved upon in those stretches where the Raptors cut into the deficit?
Yeah, we just didn't get enough stops. I think we can be better defensively. But again, give them credit.
Obviously, we're nitpicking here, but George Hill misses a three. Where's Pascal Siakam, the second leading scorer on this Toronto team, is Powell. I will say this about Norman Powell.
This is Lowry throwing a three. Bumping with Brown. Puts a pass down low. That will count. And a foul.
Let's see how Giannis, the fact that Kawhi checking Giannis, let's see how that wears on him late in the game.
Gasol knocks down his first. 3 points the count. Siakam met on a switch by Lopez. Here's Gasol for three. He's hit three of two from downtown. Gasol passed on a three. Able to get it over to Siakam.
All you Pistons fans out there and Orlando fans that have the 15th and 16th pick. And Siakam knocks it down.
Beautiful pass from Gasol. That basket counts and the foul.
How about the no-look pass there by Gasol and Siakam, the aggressive nature. And this is something, if you're Coach Bud, this is two quick fouls.
15 illegal defenses. 15 count. Here's Leonard ahead of the field.
Loving the pace.
That last foul committed by Ibaka. Fred Van Vliet has come on for the first time. Here's Powell to the rim. Norman Powell this time does it on the drive.
All year, so you know these fans here take this team over the top.
Here is Leonard with the runner. Yes, and it counts.
The beautiful floater by Kawhi. Getting into the paint. Middleton said he tried to foul him on the dribble, but that's a continuation, a floater, and a bucket.
Gasol able to keep it alive. They reset to 14, and Lowry knocks down a three.
Let's look at Lowry on this play. You know he has heart, but he has been hurt this series, and he won't admit it. Look at him grab his hand and kind of wince.
They're down 2-0 to the Bucks. Siakam with the spin. Oh, he has played well in his first half. Shot clock to three. Lowry. Yes. That's a two. He had a foot off the line. Ibaka for three. Three consecutive three-pointers. Tremendous season from three-point land during the regular campaign. Here's Siakam off a double. Oh, nice jump hook by Pascal Siakam. Siakam goes at Hill. Three on the shot clock. Here's Powell. Beautiful move by Norman Powell. Lost it. He thought he was fouled. Five apiece on Siakam.
Van Vliet for a three here. He's due.
Raptors with only one score the last 5.5 minutes. Van Vliet hits the three.
Trying to get Kawhi in the post versus George Hill. Gotta go double.
Leonard. Yes. Much playoff experience. Brings composure to the team. Here's Green. Yes. With Kawhi up front, Gasol and Siakam. Leonard is off, kept alive. Siakam with the comeback. Leonard, watched by Middleton. Here is Kawhi. Yes!
They have a shooter shoot. You got to stay aggressive. Get ready for the next one.
Gasol hits downtown. Shot clock to five. Bledsoe lost his footing. Here comes Leonard, there at his back. Leonard all the way and puts it down!
The drive, the defense. He's not feeling great, but he's feeling just good enough to dunk on you.
Leonard with the steal! And Leonard puts it in!
Stay with this play. Look at this tenacity. The fact he did not stop once he got the deflection.
Just under a minute left in the second OT. Lopez to the ball. It's rejected by Siakam. Leonard with a beautiful move and scores. Kawhi Leonard. Lowry looking to put the move on Nurkic, and does! It's his best ever playoff game, 30 points, 7 rebounds, 7 threes. Stop the press. He's flying here tonight. And Reed on the rebound. Powell, right by Nurkic for the win. And the foul. Kicks it out. Powell is off. Green. Shot clock. He caught him just there. The ref is so aggressive off the boards, and it leads to a Milwaukee timeout.
Oh, nice.
Kawhi for the wide open Ibaka.
Not playing the same tonight, being aggressive, going to the paint.
Siakam with the reverse. Pascal Siakam with his first field goal.
The others, as our own Shaquille O'Neal likes to call him, has really stepped up here in game four.
Gasol. Mark Gasol.
In their sights.
Gasol with a nice pass, and Leonard.
By Leonard, beautiful pass by Gasol. The left-hand finish over Giannis Antetokounmpo. Welcome to. And the big fella Lopez rolls. He attracts the defensive man from the corner, wide open.
Lopez looking for space. Gasol took it away. Lowry on the run. To the trail of Siakam, he scores, and a foul. On only 9 field goal attempts, Lowry, Gasol triple team, got it to Siakam. Fires for 3. Oh, he hits first glass. And pass. Bucks turn it over. Powell on the drive, eluding Connaughton. What a move.
He played a career-high 52 minutes in that double overtime win in game 3.
Lowry from way downtown. DJ Wilson has come on now for the walk. He's defending on Gasol in the post. Gasol scores.
To travel first, that effort, and yes, hopefully that game will be right there in the same suitcase with effort.
Siakam getting it inside for Ibaka. Leonard somehow squeezes inside, scores, and a foul. Wow. And a 27-18 advantage with 2.5 to go here in the first. Powell, oh, what a move. He looked left as if he were going to pass. Ooh. Took it to the rim. They knew he was a terrific defender. Here's Van Vliet for 3.
Offensively, be aggressive here.
Off the steal, Siakam for Leonard, and he stuffs.
So they've been the more aggressive team getting to the line as well.
Kyle Lowry, 29% from three-point range. And things are beginning to heat up. Siakam with his second field goal. I should say Brook Lopez. Robin was here for a couple of the games. And Lowry comes right back with a 3.
He's kind of been up and down in this series. Remember the career-high 29 playoff points in game 1. Every time they have a big play.
It's game 5 of this best-of-7 Eastern Conference final series. Game 6 back in Toronto. Lowry, nice pass for Ibaka.
Let's see if Siakam tries to take Lopez off the dribble. He has an advantage.
Here's Leonard for 3. Oh. Yes.
Speaking of advantages,
he is feeling it.
This is what you want.
Yeah. And now you have Monk wide open at the top as well.
There's a step back. Yes, again. Kawhi Leonard from downtown. And Giannis lost it. 3-on-2 for Toronto. Here's Powell. Siakam on the follow. So Leonard takes it to the backcourt. Lowry. Run into. Here's Siakam as the result of that collision at center court.
Giannis really mistimed that putback. He went up too early.
Leonard with a series of threes and knocks it down.
That's great defense by Middleton.
Siakam on a crossover. And scores.
We'll see. Yeah, Kawhi had to get loose. He has to get loose.
Van Vliet. He'll flip one up.
Got
reverse. He had nowhere to go. Here comes Lowry. Lopez right behind him. And then he was able to beat him off the dribble. He's doubled as Hill comes over. Kicks it out. Nice return pass. And Ibaka put it down. Powell passed on a 3 and takes to the rim.
Same play he'd had last play. He elected to pass.
Leonard working hard to locate shots and hits. It counts and the foul.
Absolutely nuts. See if we can get a high screen. He got the switch that he wanted.
Lowry underneath. Ibaka, the jam.
First team on defense.
With the rainbow three! Back comes Middleton, goes behind the back and lost it. Lowry with the steal. He has Giannis behind him, gets to Leonard. He stuffs a facial.
Zod TNT is being presented by Google Pixel.
Why Leonard, the steal by Lowry and the exclamation.
And back comes Lowry, 4.5 remaining in the fourth. Lowry with a nice move, and he scores. Little hesitation by Kyle Lowry. They flip it out. Lowry finds Leonard for three. Yes, he got the hop.
What is going on with that corner for Kawhi Leonard and bounces?
In the conference finals against Milwaukee, he was 4-for-23 from three-point range. That's 17%. Kawhi Leonard nails the three.
If I'm Steve Kerr, I'm upset with the looks that this Raptor team is getting to start this game.
Gasol with a rebound ahead to Danny Green. Reverse layup. Got it to go. Corner three. In and out. Lowry drives past Looney. Gets inside and banks it home. Thompson, a lot of contact there. And here comes Van Fleet. Throws it ahead to Ibaka.
And he's coming off the bench. So really some challenges that he's had to overcome.
Van Fleet gets it to go, puts a little English on it.
No hesitation, knocks it in.
Second nice assist by Cousins. Leonard kicks it back out. McCaw, Van Fleet gets a good look. That's good. Under 2.5 remaining here in the second. Siakam right at Draymond Green and gets the roll. Leonard drives inside, layup, banks it home, and the foul. Lowry. Danny Green, contested three, it's good. Siakam, one-on-one coverage with Draymond Green. Nice move inside. Iguodala 0-for-3 from downtown. Siakam drives hard. Well defended, and he still banks it home. He's got 20.
The Raptors have done a great job in transition. And Siakam getting to his right hand takes a little bump. This is good defense, but incredibly hard.
What he does is makes life so much easier for everybody in a blue and gold uniform.
Bad pass from Curry. Siakam with the finish down the other end. He's got 10 points in the quarter. Timeout Golden State. Curry tried to draw contact again. Had the shot blocked. Here comes Siakam. Sidestep. Layup is good. Wow, what a quarter for Siakam.
And it does not matter who's in front of him. He is having his way. Aggressive with his foot on the gas pedal and making big time offensive plays.
What agility to sidestep.
Van Fleet goes right at Jarebko. Tough shot. Oh, banks it home. How did he get that one to go?
Well, just isolated. This is very good defense by Jarebko, but a tremendous finish.
Cook for three. Lowry nearly trips, throws it ahead. Siakam running the floor, and he lays it in. Siakam flips it up and banks it home. He's got 30.
Aggressive all night long. Getting to his spots and making plays. Beautiful offense.
And that's well defended. I mean, that's a difficult shot.
Leonard searching for some room. Looney comes out on him. Leonard shoots over him and knocks down the three.
Get to the free throw line.
Lulls him to sleep. Hand
one for Leonard. On the drive, Green can't finish. Five to shoot. Leonard sees the double team. Van Fleet gonna have to hoist it up. That's a two-pointer. Oh, he packs it in! Lowry for three. Bang! Both teams really struggling shooting the ball in the opening minutes. Leonard down low against Iguodala. He thought he got fouled, and he still tips it in.
And did Siakam miss that, or did Klay Thompson come up through the rim?
Count it, and the foul as Lowry gets hit and knocks it down. Curry got to the free throw line, scored a lot of points. McKinney in the game, deflected by Lowry. Nice pass ahead from Gasol Van Vliet to Siakam. Oh, what a slam.
He's been outstanding. Throws it ahead, and Van Vliet throws it upstairs to Siakam, and he does the rest. Outstanding execution defensively, leading to quality offense in transition.
I remember talking to Kyle Lowry. Rebound.
Van Vliet to the rim. Back shot is good. He usually has one of those a game.
Van Vliet does a good job lulling Sean Livingston to sleep. Catching him off balance and then exploding with that right hand all the way to the cup. Job and a big time finish over the contestant.
Siakam was open. Now they get it to him. After Thompson's able to recover. Siakam, nice spin move. Banks it home.
Coach, here's what I'm talking about. This is not Warriors defense. Where's the help? You're Sean Livingston, you're defending Powell on the perimeter.
To now. The top end talent is great, but the depth isn't even close.
Van Vliet does it again. Banks it home and draws the foul.
Kyle Lowry a little upset that he's coming out of the ball game. I think it's the right play because he has to defend either Curry or Thompson, which is a tough task.
Powell gets inside.
Look at the play made by Marc Gasol, finding Powell all by himself.
Siakam with Klay Thompson on him. Jarebko comes to help. Leonard's left open. Count it and one.
From the baseline side, Leonard just sneaks behind. Curry bumps him. Excellent pass by Siakam. And a good finish.
Steve Kerr talked about it. This is the best.
5 on the 24. Van Vliet fakes, stoops, floater, got it. Won't go, and Ibaka just checked in, tips it.
And Looney must definitely be hurt because they went to Bogut.
As Leonard puts it in, and the foul.
Well, good attack by Leonard, the behind the back, and then attacking.
From Green, stolen by Powell. Siakam soars and scores. One of the cornerstones of the future of this franchise. That's how much improved Looney has been this year. Powell finds some room and throws it up and in. What a difficult shot for Powell. And he's got 7 points off the bench.
He passed it twice, sprinted like 4 steps behind the three.
Leonard finds room despite being surrounded. DeMarcus Cousins now in double figures. Danny Green launches a three. It's good! Back-to-back threes for Toronto. Golden State trying to even up these finals at one game apiece. Leonard harassed by Green. Foul! Shot's good and one! Leonard on the drive, pull up in the paint, one-handed, in and out, misses. Siakam the rebound, Green for three, bang! Siakam looks up at the shot clock, three on the 24. Siakam steps back inside the arc and nails it. Bogut just picked up his first foul, it was on him, not Cook. Gasol gets it, drives down a lane, nice bounce pass from Leonard, and Gasol 8 points. Leonard gets away from Bell. Oh, and throws it down with a foul. The explosion to the rim. Danny Green, head fake. Three-pointer is good. Danny Green. Siakam finds some room and backs it home. Pascal Siakam with a dozen. That's how many Toronto's up, and Steve Kerr calls timeout.
One-on-one against Jarebko. Nothing you can do. Gets to his spots, waits till the defense get out of the way. Wide open layup for Siakam. Rolling.
Lowry drives, gets past it, side, banks it home. Nice answer there from Kyle Lowry. Gasol, Lowry, three-pointer. Another for Kyle Lowry, his fourth three-pointer of the game.
Van Fleet comes off the pick and roll. Gasol rolls. Livingston rotates. And Gasol, such a gifted passer. Terrific spacing by Kyle Lowry, and knocks it home.
Well, I'm the Warriors moving.
He's still trying to guard Kawhi Leonard. Van Fleet off the dribble. Contested shot is good. What a difficult shot from Van Fleet.
Fred Van Fleet has been great at both ends of the floor.
Ball knocked loose, and Leonard able to save it. Danny Green for three. Bang! Danny Green does it again.
Well, you look here. He just beats him to the ball, saves it, and then a desperation three by Green.
Here's Cook ahead of the pack, one man to beat. Gets inside, blocked by Danny Green. Sensational recovery.
Lowry and a fan join.
Another great block from Green.
Draymond Green,
bad pass. Ibaka broke it up. Van Vliet, Siakam with the flush. Side. Gets in. Turnaround jumpers up and good. Kyle Lowry lighting it up. He's got 23.
Meanwhile, Steph Curry has roasted Toronto with his point total as
Ibaka rejects it out of bounds. Fourth block for Serge Ibaka, who led the NBA in block shot.
Leonard trying to get the ball. Curry's on him. Here comes the double team. Leonard trying to split. Almost travel. Van Vliet throws it up.
Oh, he puts it in! A rainbow from Van Vliet.
Here comes the double team. Leonard trying to split. Almost travel. Van Vliet throws it up.
Oh, he puts it in!
Leonard turns, shoots, and scores. He's a machine.
And Leonard the rebound. Leonard 11 points, three boards. But his team down by 11. Hits again! Kawhi Leonard. Ibaka steps back, hand in his face. And Ibaka now 3 for 4 from the field.
Well, you don't see this often from Ibaka. The shot off the dribble and a little behind the back to get a little separation.
Boards right now, 22 to 11. And a number of offensive rebounds for the Warriors. Van Vliet to the rim with his offhand. That's a beauty.
The ability to get into the paint, finish with the opposite hand, shielding.
Siakam with a finish and the foul. Siakam with a finish and the foul.
Lowry gets in the paint. Thompson in pursuit. Lowry finds some room and knocks down his second field goal.
Iguodala gets up into Leonard. There's the double. Nice extra pass. And Gasol throws it down. Beautiful ball movement there from the Raptors. And it's back to four.
Golden State turns it over. Turnovers 11 to 4. Only 4 to Toronto.
Leonard knocks down another 3.
But Cousins out there jumping. Gasol the back tip. 5 left on the shot clock. Van Vliet long distance.
That's good.
All of a sudden now Toronto knocking down 3s.
Iguodala 3-pointer. Siakam. Count it and the foul.
Early on trotting. Look at Klay Thompson and DeMarcus Cousins. You're putting Draymond Green in a bad situation. Sprint back, build the wall where Siakam is not allowed to get into the scene. That's poor transition defense.
Won some championships for the Lakers. Van Vliet, Gasol, gets a wide open look for three and drills it. His first three-pointer, only the team's 6th.
And down. Van Vliet takes on the second defender. And Gasol at the buzzer knocks it home.
Well, what a pickup Gasol was, acquired
for his 9th rebound. Leonard, pull-up jumper, puts it in. Kawhi Leonard dominating right now.
Putting on a clinic. Who, what, where, when, and Kawhi getting it done on the offensive end.
6 to shoot for Lowry. Lowry looks inside, finds Ibaka, and Serge Ibaka and the foul, perfectly executed, and a chance for a three-point play. Raptors showing such poise here in this hostile arena. Leonard, open three, knocks it down, Kawhi Leonard, and it's a 16-point lead here in the fourth quarter. Leonard, Danny Green, three-pointer, it's good! Danny Green from downtown. Leonard doubled, finds Ibaka. Ibaka to Lowry. Back to Ibaka, but a slam. Great extra look from Kyle Lowry. And it Raptors showing amazing poise here at Oracle Arena. Lowry to the basket, lays it up and in. Kyle Lowry has been spectacular. Gets the matchup he likes, lulls Bogut to sleep. Keeps him on his hip. Looks like a totally different offense when you add Kevin Durant.
I wonder if they're better with him. Oh.
Siakam to the basket. Lowry. Good physical defense. Nice double team by Gasol and another turnover. Lowry inside. Leonard got hit. Counted out a foul.
And quality offense. Look at the grown man strength of Kawhi Leonard. Gets the contact and the hoop.
Ball knocked away. Curry kicks it out. Thompson shot blocked by Leonard. Swatted out of bounds.
With the gold medal in the under 16 World Championships.
Leonard, stutter step. A soft touch.
Griffin, a great guy, and has done an outstanding job for Nick Nurse and this Raptors team.
Bad pass. Lowry back to Siakam. Up and in. And it's a three-point game.
Again, a bad play. But a worse reaction. Everybody's standing and watching the Raptors as Draymond Green, the only guy back.
I'm Steve Kerr with a minute and 9 seconds to go in this half. I'm taking Draymond Green.
Siakam goes right at Iguodala. Layup, count it, and the foul.
Green misses a three, which puts him in a mismatch situation in the half court.
Gasol fakes, drives, one on the shot clock, Van Vliet, one dribble, gets the three, Fred Van Vliet as the shot clock expires. Lowry on the drive, gets inside, stops and banks it home, Kyle Lowry. Lowry wants to take Cousins, drives inside, layup, he banks it home, gets knocked down again but still finishes. Lowry drives past Thompson. Inside, Ibaka with the slam. Timeout Warriors. He trying to save it. And Cousins comes up with a stolen by Leonard. Leonard nearly travels. Powell finishes. Rebound Leonard. Leonard for three. Bang! Raptors lead. Leonard drives, pulls up, banks it home.
And you get the feeling that Kawhi Leonard is sensing the moment.
Five to shoot. Leonard's going to try another one. Puts it in! Kawhi Leonard! Back-to-back threes! 3-0 this year in this building. The one time they played in the regular season, they won again. Lowry, again! Kyle Lowry! 3-for-3 to start. It's 8-0. Are an incredible 1-4. The last four road teams have won in the series. Lowry lighting it up here on the first 2+ minutes in that game the other night.
Well, I don't know any of the medical stuff, and I wasn't obviously as Siakam gets a dunk.
And Golden State win another title without Kevin Durant here in the finals. Leonard gets inside, goes reverse, banks it home. Kawhi Leonard's first bucket. Curry shot blocked by Kawhi Leonard. Leonard to the foul line. Line drive. He drills it for his second field goal.
Kawhi Leonard against Andre Iguodala. Uses that left hand to shove him off. Creates the airspace. Uncontested mid-range jump shot.
And think about it. Didn't play in the last game, but in for rebounding.
Siakam, nice penetration. And Serge Ibaka the flush. Curry's only taken 5 shots here in the first half. Lowry to Ibaka, and Serge Ibaka. Big boost off the bench for Toronto.
And McKinney's getting beat off.
Curry dances inside, flips it up. Fight for the rebound, Lowry. Siakam to Leonard. Leonard and the foul.
Smart play by Siakam, throwing it back, and then Leonard the catch, the ability to finish off of the catch with the contact.
18 points for Klay Thompson. Lowry to the basket, banks it home. Kyle Lowry, sensational. He's got 21.
And that's the difference between Looney and Cousins. Looney's struggling to finish around the rim. Cousins is finishing well.
Leonard finishes and gets hit. And a chance for a three-point play.
It's a great time to look to attack, maybe get to the free throw line.
And defensively, show your hands and make them make shots over the top.
Siakam, tough play, and he banks it home from straight on. Green. Serge Ibaka. Inside pass, Leonard. Leonard counted out a foul. Once again, that strength, he got hit.
And that's exactly what happens on this possession.
Yeah, he loses sight. And Ibaka, a good adjustment in the air to find the cutting Kawhi Leonard.
Shot clock at five. Van Vliet using a screen, three-pointer. Oh, Van Vliet again. His third three-pointer, and the game is tied.
You've got to be up on this screen. He's not, and he pays the price. Van Vliet in rhythm.
Lowry sees the double team. Gasol fakes out to Van Vliet. He would have kept dribbling without a layup. Van Vliet, bang! Fred Van Vliet from downtown, and the Raptors lead by one.
And they subbed Ibaka in for him.
Van Vliet gets a wide open look. Puts it in! Fred Van Vliet!
Tonight, a miscommunication on switching. He gets a wide open three. 12 huge fourth quarter points for Van Vliet and the Raptors.
Four to shoot. Lowry between the legs, drives inside, falling away, puts it up, bounces and drops through. Another bounce for the Toronto Raptors. No fouls to give. Siakam drives, gets past Green, throws it up and in. Pascal Siakam makes it a three-point game. The Warriors just inbound and that's it. There's a new NBA champion and it's a team from Toronto, Canada. We the North are now we the champions. The Raptors, the 2019 NBA champs.